Welcome back to Weekend Out. My name is Gaurav. Naam to suna hoga. It's time for us to get back to what we started the show with, introducing you to new and local talent. So the next talent that I'm going to introduce you to is a DJ. He's called DJ Buddha, but of course his real name is not Buddha. His real name is Mihir. He's a young boy and he's been doing pretty well for himself on the DJing circuit.
Growing up on an eclectic diet of Bollywood, house and desi bhangra, DJ Buddha is one of the upcoming names when it comes to the party scene in Dubai. Combining everything from house, disco, hip-hop and desi, he provides something to suit every groove. Right from the age of 15, he's found passion in music and track mixing. Hence, he started assisting DJs and fulfilling his insatiable appetite for gathering mixtapes in every genre.
First of all, DJing is absolute a passion, all right? I started it 4.5 years back. I actually saw a few of my friends performing at the club, and that's how the interest started. And I had, I've done a workshop with Pioneer, and since then, there has been no looking back.
His talents were fine-tuned with the guidance of Spin Masters Academy and Pioneer DJ workshops. Having performed at various DJ competitions, workshops and cultural fests, social gatherings and corporate events, DJ Buddha is becoming quite popular with party lovers.
There's no asset ritual which I follow, but the only thing that I make sure is I have interaction with my crowd. That's what builds up my performance and that's what gives me a kick. Rock this club
down. With praise and support from his fans, DJ Buddha continues to ride high towards the pinnacle of modern dance movement.
So it's time to move on from this story. In fact, in this case, I can say it's time to hop on from this story because we've all done club hopping at some point in our life, right? But how many of you have actually gone food hopping? Now, this is a very interesting concept that's launched by the MELIA Hotel and it's called the Foodie Hop. What happens here is you actually hop from one outlet to the other. So you start with starters at one outlet, hop on to the other for main course, and then for dessert, you hop on to their third outlet.
The foodie hop itself is a combination from a warm welcome in our Quantum Sports Bar. You get a drink and you get some nice bites there.
My experience at Quantum was lovely. We started the night off quite well. We had some shots, we had some appetizers. It's a lovely environment, great sports bar. You know, to come with your friends, watch a football game. It's lovely, it's great.
And then you move on to our Alfonso restaurant, which is in the first floor. And you have some Japanese food with sashimi, sushi, very high quality.
Alfonso's was amazing. You know that it's a good California maki when it's all intact, when you pick it up and it's all creamy inside. And it was really thick and it was good. It was full and kind of we actually got full with like just having two.
After that, you move ahead to our fantastic restaurant, The Signature by Sanjeev Kapoor, where we have the special Indian food. And where we serve the main course.
The staff at Sanjeev Kapoor's were exemplary. They informed us in finite, factual, like they just explained everything about the food, how it was made, and yeah. The flavors were rich, creamy, and I like saw some things that I'd never ever seen before. So that was a wonderful experience.
Finally, you will go to the Estrella, which is our rooftop restaurant. And there is a nice experience to have the view of the skyline from Dubai and you enjoy shisha, your coffee, and yeah, you have a nice chat there and you get a full experience of the hotel, which is fantastic.
love the rooftop. It's very nice. It's very calm, but at the same time, there's music. I can come and chilling with my friends. It's amazing. We had very good desserts. It's really, really good. I love it. And especially the view is just amazing.
So guys, if you want to enjoy the array of cuisines from Spanish to Indian to Japanese, this is the place to be. We warmly welcome you to MELIA Dubai.
And if hopping is not your style, you don't need to worry at all, because then, of course, on Weekend Out, every single week, we show you restaurants that you can try on your own. Although, I've got some great food lined up for you on the other side of the break as well. This is a sort of surprise because there's someone coming all the way from France, and he's going to teach you how to make some great French food.